Since I've pulled up here, this corner, we've actually had almost 20 cars go by.
So we're actually just outside of Fayetteville in town of Manlius, and this is a busy road. Let's just go take a look at some of the headstones and just see some of the things that are here on this busy intersection.
This is
1814. Can't make out most of this. This is actually one too. There's
sometimes they come out on camera better than in real life, so hopefully I'll be able to read these later. It says something, but I can't even read it. Let's see, March 28th, 1839, aged 71, Philip Shaver. Mary,
wife of Louis Philip Schaefer. Soldier of some type of serviceman. This makes me wonder if this was here and that's the top of it, maybe. Revolutionary War. There's a couple more over here. Oh, I almost missed this one.
That moss is pretty. Unfortunately, I don't know too much about this cemetery besides it's here.
I just like to see some of these old headstones. Or of 1812.
So let's go to the other, one of the other cemeteries first. Here's to hoping there will never be a convenience store on the opposite corner. That would not be cool. So I'm gonna go see some other cemeteries, headstones. Just gonna focus on the pretty looking ones. So I'll meet you over there in just a second.
They said we were just here for
taking in some of the nicer headstones.
This is Immaculate Conception Cemetery in the village of, or the town of Fayetteville. I'll take a couple peeks around here and then over to Fayetteville Cemetery, which is just
kind of out
that way, if I'm not mistaken, across a street a little ways down. Now we're in Fayetteville Cemetery. I know I wasn't going to say anything for the rest of this video, but there's one important person buried here, and according to findagrave.com, two notable people. And if you see her, I'm not going to tell you who we're looking for, but if you see her, leave a comment down below. And if you know anything about these cemeteries, especially this one that was founded in 1864 and encompasses 21 acres. If you know anything about any of these cemeteries, though, leave a comment down below and subscribe to our channel. We appreciate it. Thanks for watching. Let's go see if we can't find her.
Thanks for tagging along with me today to visit these three very interesting cemeteries. If you liked this, give it a thumbs up and check out our cemeteries playlist. We have been to a few different ones. And subscribe to our channel and come on with us for our other adventures. We'll see you next time. Thanks for watching.